is Jules here from the Big Happiness Experiment with my six mad minutes. So, MAD obviously stands for making a difference. And today in this video, I want to share with you a tool, a technique, an activity that can help to boost connection and kindness to yourself, to the world, to your community. So what I've got to share with you is something called buzzies. Now, for those of you who do know me will know that I am mad about bees, and there's a story behind that which I'll tell you one day. And here's my little buzzy bee here. And a while ago, probably about 12 years ago, I designed some little notelets, and I called them buzzies. And these notelets were all about a little thing that can make a big difference in the world. And when you send a buzzy, you are pollinating the planet with happiness. So what is a buzzy? A buzzy is a note. A buzzy is a post-it note. A buzzy is a letter. A buzzy is a card where you write down your appreciation of something or somebody and you send it. So it's that the pollination part is about sending it out into the world. Now, buzzies can be very personal. They can be a note that is sent from yourself to somebody that you are close to, that you want to say to them today, you know what, I want to tell you, I want to write it down, I want to honour you that I appreciate what you do for me, or I appreciate you being there for me. Now, in this time of isolation during the pandemic that we are in, it's currently April 2020, our need for connection needs to be strengthened so much, because as human beings, we crave connection with others. So sending buzzies is a wonderful way to cultivate more connection. And think about someone maybe you can't physically be connected with at the moment, but if you were to send them a note in the post or pop through their letterbox if you're close enough, what a difference this will make to them. It'll make a difference to them by reading it, and it'll make a difference to you by actually expressing and writing it out. The chemical that you actually produce when you are sort of thinking about connecting with others and being kind and saying kind words is, I class it as the cuddle chemical or the love hormone, and that is oxytocin. So you actually boost your oxytocin when you do this practice. So I'll show you what I mean by a buzzy. These are sort of like craft buzzies that I've done in many workshops over the years. So I actually have a little stash of little buzzy bees in there that we stick on. And this one literally just says, today I'm sending you a buzzy, and I'm pollinating the planet with happiness, and you are enough. So this is just literally sending this to somebody who may be feeling at the moment that they're not doing enough, they're not being enough, they're not being, you know, kind enough, they're not doing enough to help their children, they're not doing enough to help the planet, whatever it is, you know, but we are all enough without having to do anything whatsoever. Now, another way of sending a buzzy is to actually sort of really express how you feel about somebody, or maybe something, especially now during these times where we are isolated, maybe it's a really good time to nurture a relationship that perhaps you've sort of let go a little bit. And, you know, maybe it's an old friendship with someone that you really sort of fondly think about, but you actually never really reach out and connect with them. And that's, for me, something that is going to be something that I'm going to do today, because I know there are friends that really mean a lot to me that I don't connect with enough. So I'm going to send some buzzies through the post a little letter saying, oh, you know, I remember when we were here and we used to do this together, and they're special times in my, you know, in my heart, and I want you to know that I still value you, I still honor you. So we can go quite deep, or we can not be as deep, and we can just sort of send them randomly. The other thing you could do with buzzies is actually send them out locally, you know, so do a little buzzy for all the people in your road. That's just a wonderful little idea. Okay, but before I finish, I wanted to actually share this little note with you, because when I was thinking about doing this particular video today, I was thinking about it, thinking, yeah, I think I'll do that. And I was going past my letterbox, and within in my letterbox was this little note. Now, I have also done another activity called the Positivity Pavement, which I will share in another video for you. And this is the letter. It says, hi. Just a little note to say what a nice idea to put out the chalk messages on the pavement. I think your painted stones are lovely. I pass these on my daily exercise, and these really do brighten up my day. They are beautifully painted stones, and the messages always lift me. Thank you. That is a buzzy that somebody has sent me today, and how wonderful did I feel? I just went, oh, no, it just made me feel so, so good. So that's my challenge for you today, to cultivate kindness, to create that wonderful, wonderful oxytocin in your whole body and nervous system, which will boost you throughout your day. Start sending some buzzies and start pollinating this wonderful planet with happiness. So this has been Joy Shark Jules with my 6 Mad Minutes, and we're on 7, so we'll sign off now, and I'll see you again. Take care.